Today I'm making Omaha Steaks version of a Negroni, our Beefagroni. So we're gonna do one part sweet vermouth, one part gin, and then one part Campari. I seasoned a piece of our Omaha Steaks filet mignon tips with Omaha Steaks seasoning, and we did a candied orange peel for garnish. Cheers.